Nothing in the sixth inning of this game. Fly ball straight away center. Bradley going back toward the wall. That's over his head. Bounce back toward the deep part of the park. Betts there to pick it up. It's going to be a triple by Forsythe to lead off the sixth inning. Boy, what a blast off the bat of Logan Forsythe, picking up his first triple of the year.
Boy, that's an angled wall out there in center field, and he was going towards the big part. That is an absolute blast because it's to the right field side of second base. Got the head out and got great carry. And watch this thing just go.